Okay.
We are live!
Are we live?
Apparently, but you can't see.
Hey.
Is it What's working? Up, guys? Can you guys see us?
Is it live?
Okay,
so.
Now we're live.
Is it live?
Yes, we are. All and right. Yes, we are here also.
Wait, let's see if the SANAM banner is live or not.
Hi, Manu. Manu.
Manu,
hey, what's up?
Okay,
wait,
guys, so we're gonna.
Guys, SANAM banner is live.
Oh, you gotta put volume down.
Sorry. SANAM band is live, it says. It says SANAM Puri joined.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, invisible soul.
Hey, invisible soul.
Hi, SANAM, love you.
Hi, crazy girl.
Okay, guys, happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day! Woo!
SA7248 SANAMIN
SANAMIAN DRASHTI
The volume.
SG Optimist. Love you guys too.
Okay, so we're gonna wait for like more people to join.
Hey, SANAMsters. Hey, everybody at SANAMsters.
We have to focus on that.
Hi, SANAMIAN NAZAR.
That's sad.
Trying to see what's happening. So we have to keep looking at our phones. If you're wondering why we're looking down, it's because our phones
because
are here.
We want to see ourselves there. That's why.
And also read your comments.
How many are you?
Hey, SANAM Puri says hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi, SANAM.
Hi, guys. Oh, hi, SANAM.
Puri. Hi, SANAM.
Okay, so you want.
Sorry.
Let's tell them.
It's Valentine's Day! Yippee! Okay, guys.
Let's give them some.
Can anyone take my name today? Major Bean Alam Mim. If I got Mim right, I don't know if it's Mim or something, means something else.
Where's Sammy's phone? Sammy.
Who's
Sammy's
phone?
Where's Sammy's phone?
Thank you.
Okay, guys, let's give you some gyan.
Gyan.
Do you guys know us?
Okay, jo log single hai,
wo mingle. No? Wrong advice, okay.
No, you
stay
can.
Single. Okay.
You totally can mingle. Yeah. Okay, but the thing is, first you need to learn to love yourself. Apne aap ko pyar karo. Tab aap dusre ko zyada pyar de paoge.
Haan, bilkul.
Ye kisi ne kaha hai?
Someone's phone's vibrating, it's mine.
That's you only.
Yeah. Oh, Becky's getting a call. Who's it, Becky?
I have no idea.
Bhagyashree.
Some dude called Nikhil Jadhav.
Ek baar
please don't call me Nikhil
Jadhav. Main do baar lunga. Bhagyashree Singhasne. You all never take my name. Summer Ruchika.
Hi. Hi, Ruchika.
What's up?
Keshav Dimpy.
Hi, Dimpy.
Dimpy, if you get a pimple, it'll become Pimpy.
Lots of love to Raju Baju from Bangladesh. Okay, so guys, let's talk a little bit about Dilbeats. You want to tell them, Maggie?
Yeah.
So this is a exclusive that we've done with MTVBeats. It's a show where we are talking about love. And it's 12 chapters of love that we are talking about. What are different phases of love. And
yes.
We get some performances of our songs that we've put out over the years.
Maybe some gyan also.
Yeah.
But आज हमारा पहला चैप्टर आया था
MTV Beats
हमें कैसे देखोगे डिसाइड करो क्या देखना है अभी
चूज
राइट नाउ
मल्टीटास्क
either you watch us here or you watch us there
yeah
you have to watch us
women are great at multitasking they'll do it I know that they've got it
so all the guys what about them
Then choose, guys. You can choose.
Well, Rifat Khan's comment. I.
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 So you have to say H.
V.
Everybody say I.
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm getting a call from the place I've ordered food. Should I go and take it? And
oh
yeah. Come on.
I'm gonna be gone for a minute.
He's allowed.
Okay, till then we'll talk on Mikey's behalf.
SANAM, aap Bombay mein kab perform karoge? Yes, we can perform today. We're in Bombay.
Yes.
So. Chalo, Mikey ke bina perform karte.
Yeah. Nice. Okay, so wait, what are you guys doing on Valentine's Day? We want those kind of comments. We want to see what you guys are doing, what you guys plan to do, and that's it.
Oh, what? This was a comment you read or you were asking them?
Asking them.
Acha, meko baar baar confusion hota
hai. Asking.
SANAM Bhai ka name. SANAM Vibes. Acha, Manisha Verma. Sorry.
SANAM Vibes.
Pratibha Verma. Simran Verma. Sisters.
Any celebrity crushes? Anybody?
Celebrity crush, yes.
yes.
नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं है
When you guys come to Delhi again, we will come sometime soon, hopefully.
Listening to SANAM in
Jetta
Shri.
Party.
Jetta Shri.
Take a jet and come here.
Trying to balance the balance sheet. Moving class.
Balance sheet? Accounting?
Yeah.
How many people are studying accounting and are finding it difficult over here on this chat? Okay, that's a very complicated question.
Yeah.
I don't have my phone, so anyways I can't read your answer.
Misty,
yeah.
Misty.
Oh,
Mera
okay.
comments koi nahi padhta, maine padha abhi.
Mishti Doi, Manu, what is this? Patil.
Patil. Manu Patil.
Manu Patil, what's up?
Preeti Priya.
Pyar ek dhoka hai. Planning to shot Pyar ek dhoka hai at the event held.
Okay.
Sanam, do you like almond? Why? Meko badam kyu? Matlab ye question kaisa hai? Do you like almond? I do. I mein roz khata hu badam aise.
Venky, you look.
Dapper
today.
Thank you very much. What's her name? Capture Entertainment. Is that Enterprise? Okay.
Enterprise.
Captured Enterprise.
Haritha.
Thank you.
Haritha. Hey Haritha, Harry. What's up?
Ask each other what are you doing on Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day / So these guys are giving us some things to talk about, you know, so that we don't digress from
Srishti
what
Sanam. I'm a BCom student. Bhu. What is Bhu? BHU.
Keshav, any Bengali food you like?
Oh.
I like all
yeah.
food.
Banaras in the university.
Ah, I thought like boo.
I like all food, so yeah, I do like Bengali food.
Sanam, ek bar to bol do. It's Mudus.
Mudus, sir?
Mudus. Yeah, M-U-D-D.
Mudus.
Please sing Garmi Di Tu, please.
Let's start.
Garmi Di Tu?
A minor first.
Nanki.
Nanki is playing bass.
Garmi Di Tu, Garmi Di Tu.
From
where?
Garmi,
yes. Anadava. Yeah, yeah, another one.
Ready?
From where?
Yeah.
From
there.
Which part?
Oh.
Where do you want to start from?
Okay.
Thandi hawa daati with Sanam.
Dilbeats.
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 Yeah, so that's our show.
Okay guys, so there's a contest also that will be on from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. right today?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, and the contest is basically, so you guys have to tell us what your ideal date is going to be like, either in the form of a picture, so you can take a picture of like some candlelight thing, whatever, like be creative, do whatever you all want, or you all can write like a couple of lines, and there are going to be three winners that are going to be picked, right? And that's it. So you guys will get to meet us on 20th, and it'll be a lot of fun.
And there
so,
is a number.
Ah, what's the number? Oh,
number.
Wait.
We'll just
one
check.
One second. So you guys, when you're putting up your pictures and stuff, you have to, don't forget, this is on Twitter, and hashtag Dilbeats with Sanam. So hashtag Dilbeats with Sanam, and that's how we will see the pictures. Go crazy, like, get crazy and do some creative stuff. Let's
yeah.
See.
And you can send in, you know, like some messages on 022-39-29-6556.
Yes, call.
Can you repeat, Becky?
Yeah. So the number is 022, this is an Indian number, 392-96556. So people who are trying to call in from outside India, just do like the +91. You know, do a +91, then you can put 22-39-29-6556. This is for people calling from outside India.
Yeah, so we'll get to listen to all your messages and
yeah.
Hopefully respond to a few. Anyway, so what's your scene? What are you going to do today?
Me? I'm going to go back home.
Okay.
Family service.
What's your address? Home address?
Yeah.
Home address?
My home address. So I live in...
Okay. Ha, sorry, what are you saying? You're going to go back home?
Yeah, no, I'm not going to go.
Come on! I've
promised that with my friends.
Sanam
and Khushi, please ask me my name.
What are you doing on Valentine's Day? What are you doing today?
Today? Look what we're doing. And we're doing videos for you. It's very fun. You can see how much fun we're having. So,
yeah.
And we are also here to give you advice
yeah.
on love.
We'll try our best. So if there's any...
Yeah, we'll try our best.
If you guys have had any problems in the past or you'll want to like talk to us about something, we can discuss that with you, so please.
Okay.
Someone's asking, Sanam, what are you doing in your phone?
I'm just reading
messages, obviously.
Keshu, please, Samar ki leg pull.
Me, Sanam.
Pull mat karo.
Pull
mat
karo.
Mat karo.
No pulling legs.
Mat karo. Okay.
Diane says that she likes the boombox. Yep, that boombox is
boombox.
Cool.
Oh.
Boom,
nice.
Boom,
MTV.
shake the
Hey, by the way, the con that I have is also called a boombox.
Yeah?
Nice.
Maybe.
Yeah.
It's
called
a
boombox.
Boombox.
Hey, Sanam is my love.
How to get through a breakup? Sorry.
Oh.
How to get through a breakup?
Step number one, go out of your house.
Yeah, but they got a solution.
All your friends.
Yeah.
All your friends, go and eat some yummy food.
So basically, he's saying do not give time to yourself. Give time to your friends.
And
food.
What?
You need a distraction.
That is not a permanent solution.
Yeah.
Not a permanent solution,
yeah.
But how to get over. This is the first step.
Okay, first,
you have to accept
that you have broken up.
Yeah.
Face it. You know, you cannot hide from it. Don't run away from
Don't
it.
Run.
Accept
face
you've
it.
Broken up.
Run.
Okay.
Running is good.
Be real. Reality.
Be fake.
Yeah.
Always
and
fake.
Then you, yes, to let out, like he said, meet your friends.
And
you
eat.
Let out, yeah.
I like food.
Yeah, food depends.
So there's so many things you can do, like different things if you like. So basically, like Sanam said, do stuff that'll make you feel good about yourself. So if you like playing video games, if you like to draw, if you like playing music, okay.
Yeah.
So whatever you like to do, and you know, when you do more creative things, and after that, like after you're done with it, when you look at what you've done, you feel really good. So you can write a song, you can write a poem,
yes.
You can draw, you can hang out with Summer, whatever.
And your breakup is with a soul, it's not with yourself. So you know, you are still with yourself.
Exactly.
So be there for yourself.
And most often, it's not a bad thing. If things weren't working out, then
it's for good.
It's good that you broke up, because now you can move on and you can be happy.
Yeah.
Hi Radhika.
Hi Rupees.
Hi Gunjan.
Hi Kshiti, thank you.
About what?
Tell me how to not act weird in front of crush.
No.
Be yourself. If he can accept you weirdly, then that means it's all good.
There's nothing wrong in acting weird.
Exactly.
It's actually cool. We act weird all the time.
Acting weird actually बहुत subjective चीज़ है क्योंकि जैसे मैं हूँ मैं केयर नहीं करता मैं कैसे एक्ट कर रहा हूँ सबके सामने.
Hi Drishti.
I'm the way I am. है ना समझ समझ यहाँ पे बोले तो बीच में बोले जा रहे. अच्छा सबके नाम एक बार लिख.
Hi Drishti.
That's it. Now everybody's gonna be like, "Sir, take my name."
Hi Domi.
Hi Parinita.
Happy birthday in advance, Sina.
मैं भूल भी गया.
Happy birthday in advance, Sina.
Hi Drishti.
What was the response?
You're talking about not acting weird and how you like so when you do it you.
Oh God, मैं कल का मैं गजनी नहीं बन रहा हूँ.
Summer pool issues cheeks.
Cheeks.
No cheeks.
I can put something else.
Your show has an interesting question, guys. What was your age when you got your first crush? I must have been in fifth grade.
Yeah, I was in fourth. No, fifth grade. Same
fifth grade. Same
copycat.
Sanam Poonam, love you.
Sanam Poonam.
Keshu bhai looking super charming. Thank you. By the way, if it's all because of this t-shirt or whatever this is called that Josie made. Josie made this, guys, so all of you all who know our stylist Josie, she actually made this, which is really cool. Thank you, Josie. You're awesome.
And Josie got this for me, which is made by another person. I don't know who, but yeah. Josie got this.
And I bought this myself at a store.
And I got this from Israel.
Thanks.
Okay, this one I must say. Yeah. The username is I am beyond your thoughts.
Eh?
Samar, aapke kaam mein itne busy rehte hain, unhe pata hi nahi main unke GF hu.
Kya main girlfriend hu?
Please pay attention to each other on Valentine's Day at least. Guys and girls who are in a relationship.
You're reading out the comment or telling people?
Hey, Venky,
no,
I always remember your efforts when you just started jamming and this thing motivates me. Always keep it up.
Hey, keep jamming, huh?
Keep
that's
jamming.
That's where it's at. Jam.
Rashi Ratan.
Rashi, hey Rashi, keep jamming.
Thank
huh?
you, Shraddha. _151.
Jam's where it's
what is Shakila?
Keshu love
Shakila.
Shakila.
Hi Preeti
Priya 690. Guys, there's a chicken in your background.
I'm vegetarian.
But Salam and Samar are vegetarians. In fact, vegans.
That doesn't mean that you eat the chicken.
Ye tandoori chicken nahi hai, chicken hai.
Abhi zinda hai.
Adhya Das. Love you too.
Okay.
Where are all the chickens?
Unreadable comments. मैं नजर नहीं आती सनम मून आप आते हो मून मेरा कमेंट नहीं दिखता क्या आपको सनम मिलियस.
ओके गाइस हमने अभी ऑल हैव हर्ड आवर सनम रेवोल्यूशन एल्बम. हैव यू गाइस हर्ड आवर एल्बम? हैव यू कमेंट एंड लेट अस नो.
सुनाई दे रहा क्या?
If you haven't heard the album, it's available on all audio streaming services. So anything that you have on your phone, which is an audio streaming service,
yeah.
iTunes, Gaana,
Saavn,
Google Play Music,
Apple Music,
go to our channel.
Deezer, Spotify for people outside India. There's some other places also I think you can find our music. And the album name is Sanam Revolution. It's got 9 original songs and 1 rendition of Tumhe.
Hi Ankita.
So check out all our original songs that we really loved putting out over the years in one spot. It's called
and
Sanam Revolution.
And also guys, thanks so much for supporting Justice and Hope by buying our Sanam
merchandise
which we put out. The response was like really awesome and we were so happy, and I think Justice and Hope is also like very very happy to see so many people interested. And thanks everybody for supporting such a good cause.
Hey Ruchika.
So much.
Hi Ruby.
Keshav is saying, Kesh, chashma hatao. Aankhon mein
dhoondna hai. Tanisha 07, I'm just kind of invisible during your live chat. No, you're not Tanisha. You are visible here.
Chashma hata liya maine.
Hi, honey.
Only for a few seconds. Back.
Somebody's name is.
Yes, Sanam Moon, we love your sketches. Thank you so much, actually.
You
guys make amazing sketches and, we feel your love for us. That's really sweet of you guys.
Yeah.
So, Shmita.
Always appreciate it.
And this is not only to the like the artists and stuff, but just
everybody.
It's amazing. Like some of them are so cute. Some of them are like really cute.
So Shunita, thanks for buying a notebook and badge. That some of that money has gone to towards Justice.
All
and
of that money has gone to Justice.
All of the money is gone. Okay, all of the money apparently has gone to Justice and Hope. Hey, we're not ignoring you, Nazia. Don't be ignored.
Nobody is ignoring anybody.
We all love RE people.
Sneha Punia, all the best.
Hi, Ita. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hey, Samira Sharma.
Your favorite TV show.
Your favorite TV show, yeah.
MTV Beats!
Yay!
Woo!
Yay.
One Piece!
Dil
One
Beats
Piece.
With Sanam.
Anime! Okay, sorry. Dil Beats with Sanam.
That's
Abhi
answer.
Toh, no, the thing is, TV show is called Dil Beats with Sanam. That's the one,
yeah.
That's our favorite show.
That's the one.
Yeah.
And Dil
Se
Wednesdays.
So all the Mandus will be like, can you give me beats for the song?
Huh?
Can you give me beats? Anniversary, mommy and papa, come on, Sanam Sanam.
You never read my comments. I just read your comment.
I mean, thank you so much. We'll let our
yeah.
Parents know that you wish them. And thank you from their side for sure.
Where's Ben? We can't see Ben commenting.
Just took Megal.
Yankita,
do you want
Sangeeta
any anime?
Not ignoring you, Sanam Puri, huge fangirl with the underscores.
Hey, Potato has commented saying
Sanamapedia. Simran.
Sanam Sanam.
Huh? Kaun sa kaun sa baat kar raha hai? Sanam se.
Hi, Potato.
Matkarna.
We're not
ignoring you. Hey,
matkarna!
Sanam is so annoying, thank you. That's easily one of the best compliments I've ever received. I'm very annoying. I know.
Hi, Avisha Chari, fangirl love from Goa. We love Goa. Two thumbs up to you too. Hey.
My comment is invisible, I think. Neha, no, what? Your comment is not invisible, we can see.
Hi, Yogi Chari.
Yeah.
I'm Summer. I'm
Summer. Summer, you don't know that you are actually that person.
Yogeshwari Shitole. Hi, Keshav.
Hi.
Sukhele fal ko kuch kendo.
You
I
haven't
oh.
checked my poetry on you. What poetry? We haven't seen it yet. Show it to us. Show.
Okay, Sanam, what about your pimple?
Oh. It comes whenever it seems
pimple
like.
Din
pimple
ke paas.
Srishti, Keshu!
Shruti 2511, before the video, you guys never responded!
Keshu, please? Oh yeah, bolo. Hey, that's your dialogue, Sanam. Oh yeah.
Please,
oh
yeah.
Oh yeah.
Sanam Poonam, bolo na. Say na, kya say na? Ka bolne ka hai?
Been more than a year, you never responded.
Neetu Kundani. I'm not the lucky one, I think. Never ever noticed my comment. That's not true.
Now you're lucky!
Samar,
what did you think of my sketch?
Neha.
Oh, what sketch? I'm
Neha Lord.
Neha.
I'll see the sketch.
Just
maybe I've seen it. I'll see again.
Sanam, ye same gana hum sun rahe hain. Kaun sa hai sun rahe ho?
Okay, you guys want to do another song?
Let's do another song.
Let's do another song. Which song?
We can do.
We've done
Sanam. We can do a Japanese song.
Mina
mina shima wa atake aina puro puro acha puro puro adoba aja. Okay.
Thank you guys, that was a love song.
That was a love song.
Yeah, I love you.
Let's do a song. A proper one.
Which
one? Konsa. Ek second ka pick
hai.
Right.
Let me take a picture.
Let me pick it up.
Okay, on the comments over there, our prompter is telling us.
Okay, let's open it to the people on the laptop.
What songs? Okay, what
we're
song?
We're going to do one song now. We'll choose.
Already
so,
done. Itni Dur, please.
Itni Dur, please. Okay.
Okay.
Fine, let's do. Yeah.
Itni Dur.
Hame mana kare. Chalo karte kuch. Chalo
that's it.
Yeah.
Why did you leave me? My honey, my maple
how
syrup.
Could you?
My jaggery.
Kishmash.
My sugar.
Please don't hide. Thank you, wow. Some curly whirly. Curly whirly 94 says thank you, wow.
Thank you.
Thank you, curly whirly.
Someone okay. Sing.
Gulabi Akis song sing.
Me sing song.
Kishore Kumar ki atma aa gayi sanam mein. Wow, that's a very sweet message. Thank you. That song was performed and written by...
We're asking for sanam menu again.
Gulabi, huh?
Summer, which is your favorite outdoor game? Except cricket.
Yeah.
For me?
Yep.
Cricket.
Apart from cricket, is the question. By
game of love. Game of love. Yeah. Bhaja ki doi karta hai game of love.
Andar bhi karta
hai. Arre kato gozaimasu.
Bol kya hai andar bhi karta hai.
Masiya Kurish.
Pakistan aa jao. We are waiting.
Yeah.
We are
really
waiting.
Yeah.
We are waiting.
Tenu black is out kar da. Kisne likha hai?
Please come to America soon.
Summer of
yes.
Saisha. Saisha. Sanam, who is your favorite cricketer? My favorite cricketer is once I remember we were in Chennai and मैं सोने की कोशिश कर रहा था रूम में क्रिकेट आ गया था, so वो मेरा favorite cricketer बन गया था उसके बाद, उसकी आवाज बहुत अच्छी थी कि नहीं 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 cricketer, he was cricketing.
Keshu, do you like tomato? I like tomatoes.
Because he looks like one.
Who is your crush? Right now I don't really have a crush. So, yeah.
Okay, Indabad is waiting for us.
Yay! Let's
and
go! We're waiting. Oh, we're going to perform that soon, right?
Yeah.
Can we do a small bit of Jab Koi Baat Bigad Jaye?
Yes.
Let's do that.
This is a special dedication.
Yeah, and see all the other ones there. That dedication.
Previously then?
My previous crush
was...
Who's on your back?
Who's on your back? That's two people on the company.
Okay, low power mode, my phone has gone into.
Hey, Venky Base.
I told you, buy
thumbs up.
Hey, Venky Base.
Hey, I bum messaged that one, like, you know. I just randomly...
Venky, are you hungry? They're asking.
Am I hungry? I'm actually not hungry right now. Because I ate too many biscuits.
Summer, are you missing your Valentine? इसलिए कुछ बोल नहीं रहे हो?
बहुत ज़्यादा मिस
Valentine.
Christmas.
Take my
Christmas.
Name, please.
Summer, when will you marry me? तू मुझसे शादी कब करेगा Summer?
It's Varsha. Hi, it's Varsha.
Right time होगा.
Summer, के please के message from Keshav, please say his name.
Hey Keshav, love you too.
This is so much fun.
Respond to people in the room too. Hi, people in the room.
Hey,
oh,
who is
this?
This?
Hey,
hey.
Was it you?
They want to see you guys.
Hey, 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 hey.
You guys
okay.
Want to say hi? No?
Just turn the camera around. Can't turn? Oh, no.
It's
actually,
okay.
There's nobody in the room.
Okay, this is a very interesting question. Sushmita Bhadra asked, anyone fasting for Shivratri? I'm not, but
I'm
I hope
not.
You guys who are keeping a fast are not tempted by like all the food and all the stuff that you guys... have to, you know, see other people eat. So, yeah.
Keshu, take my name. It's Honey. Hi, Honey.
Hey, Vedika.
Honey, you're so funny.
Sorry.
Why you guys wore black on Valentine's?
Oh, sh-
wow.
No, there's no, nothing.
It's
is
an
black.
Interesting question. Because
this,
I
is
blue.
Black. This is white, my shoes.
This is blue.
There was an ant on my jeans.
It's Ash Wednesday too. Okay, alright, so all of you Christians.
Can I get a birthday wish? Miss, hey, Miss
Ananya
Dikhara. Miss Ananya Roy, happy birthday!
Hi Drashti, I suppose you
Yuktma.
Hi Niketa.
Yuktma. Samarin Benki Bhai, can I make you my brother?
For sure, why not?
So
yeah,
you guys are brothers.
Yeah.
So
in
dono
ka kya hoga?
Ye dono. Choose karo na, dosi kya hoga?
Kya hai? Hame exclude kar diya. Hum bhai nahi ban sakte kya?
Okay, Sanam.
Dil pe chot lagi, kidney mein bhi lag
gayi. I want Sanam's Labamba wala belt.
Labamba wala belt. Actually, मैंने उसको discard कर दिया उस belt को क्योंकि मेरे को बाद में पता लगा animal leather है मेरे को पसंद नहीं आया वो जान के तो मैंने उसको discard कर
दिया. Breakup.
Yes. Too bad, you can't have it.
So sorry. But yeah, we can replicate the belt
and give you,
and
something.
Give you something. Yes. Hum fake leather se bana sakte.
Valentine's Day. Hey, kidney? What is that comment?
Stop kidding me. Hi vibes, Sanam vibes.
Hi Keshu bhaiya and Nanki bhaiya.
Hi.
Sanam Chotu, Sanam Chotu.
Chotu.
We do one song, what?
Come on, big song.
Yeah, let's do a song.
Dildiya Galla or one of our originals.
Hathegi. Phir ghar jaane ka mann nahi hai.
Sanamayan Drishti.
Awkward silence kya tha beech mein.
Mujhe to bhook lag rahi hai bahut zyada.
Sanamayan Drishti, don't cry.
Let's do some songs so that.
And don't cry for things like this. If we don't say your name, it's because we haven't.
Arey, by the way, ro raha tha isse.
No. She's saying, telling me not to cry.
Oh.
Yeah.
I want your signed drumstick. Who's that? Keshav Sirioshi. Come for one of our concerts.
Why?
I'll give you this thing.
वो भी चांस है कि भी फेंकता है इसको भी मिल सकता
है कम फॉर वन ऑफ आवर कॉन्सर्ट सेंड एग्जैक्टली वेयर आई थ्रो द स्टिक
मोटू सनम छोटू सनम मैं तो मोटा नहीं हूं
अरे मोटू मैं हूं भाई डोंट टेक इट अवे फ्रॉम मी
ए तू एक देयर इज अ पेज फॉर नाइबेरियन पोस्ट
व्हाट
या
वे वे वे
सी 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 केशु पेज के नाम पढ़ो बट मैंने पढ़ लिया
हां हां बस एक सेकंड अरे आई वांट दैट पेज
हाय केशु somebody posted kidney
yeah Okay, we do a song.
Okay.
I know it's Valentine's Day. It's about heart, not kidney.
Exactly.
Heart.
Just saying.
Talking about love and
okay.
Hearts.
Okay, Sanam, your voice is soulful and affecting. The Sanam originals are really expressive. I am mesmerized by all your renditions.
Thank you.
P.S. And one Sanam Puri laugh, please.
Sanam, can you play guitar, please?
मुझे भी चाहिए केशु कितने चाहिए केशु
नाइस हेयर स्टाइल केशु थैंक यू
भागेशी इज लाइक योर वेगन देन यू नॉट ड्रिंक मिल्क ऑल्सो नो यू डोंट ड्रिंक मिल्क
नो ड्रिंक सो नो
यू डोंट ड्रिंक मिल्क
नो मिल्क नो बटर नो घी नो चीज नो क्रीम नो डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स जो भी भैंस से जो दूध निकलता है उसका कुछ भी जो बनता है वो कुछ नहीं लेता सिर्फ सब्जियां भैंस मूंग जो भी नाम बोलते हैं मूंग जो भी गाओ क्या बोलते गाय और भैंस
विल डू अ सॉन्ग फॉर देम
या लेट्स डू अ सॉन्ग
व्हिच वन
समथिंग एनीथिंग
डू अ इवन भेड़िए का दूध नहीं पीते क्योंकि वो उससे जगीरा पला है
दिल दिया गया सो आई डिड योर दैट
नाइस नाइस
चाइना नहीं कौन सी है चाइना
बिल्डू दिल दिया गला
लिस्ट दिल दिया गला
या
डीडी जी दिल वाले गला
इंप्लीड एक और क्या
केशु सर यू लुकिंग हैंसम
थैंक यू थैंक यू सो मच
ओके सो 1 2 3 गो
कागजी सारी
तुम सनम
कौन है
अंकिता ऐसे लो बस मत लो मेरा नाम तुम सनम तुम मेरे सनम प्लीज सिंग तेरे फेफड़ों से सॉरी तेरी आंखों से
तेरी आंखों से
हाउ डू यू गाइस हैंडल सो मच लव कमिंग फ्रॉम योर फैंस ओके लव का लिमिट ही नहीं है हमारे अंदर एंडलेस पिट है प्यार रिसीव करने का सो जितना आप लव दोगे वो भी कम है और दो
So,
aren't your legs hurting for standing for so for long time? No, the thing is, since I'm vegan, so I have a lot more energy than before.
So but that's a hint to all you people. Yeah, you know, get more energy if you follow vegan.
Anusha, take my name. Take your name.
Yes, बिल्कुल प्यार दीवाना होता है.
The time is 4:44.
कोई नाम लेगा आज? सनम या सारा? बिल्कुल लेगा.
And we are also a band of four.
आपको पता लगे
ना
and leave your message and we listen to them. So we have some messages, right?
Okay, yes.
So we're going to hear some messages. Hopefully you guys will also get to hear them.
Yeah.
And let's see what's going on.
My phone battery's going to die.
Oh my god.
Messages?
Yes, she's going to play.
Right,
starts later.
Yeah.
Please, yeah, don't disappoint. How did we disappoint you? I don't understand.
Please tell me.
Please tell me, please.
Samar thak gaya.
Thank you, Akhila. Thanks to you.
Main Guwahati se bol rahi hu. Mera naam Asha hai.
Hi, Asha.
And mujhe aapka band bahut, bahut, bahut achha lagta hai. Aapka har ek song mujhe achha lagta hai.
Thank you.
Please, Oh,
like Guwahati
again.
I love
you.
Thank you. I hope you came to watch us.
Actually, the 2 months ago, Guwahati mein the. I don't know if you were there for the show.
She's either there or she was aware of it because she said, "Vapas aayi."
Vapas aayi, she said. Yeah. We would love to come again.
Yeah, we would love to play.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for your message.
Hello, Sanam.
Hi.
Wish you happy Valentine's Day, Sanam. Happy Valentine's Day. I love you.
I love you too.
And happy Valentine's Day.
It's so cute.
Hello, Sanfur. It's an amazing. I'm just amazing. And I was very proud to have a band like you.
Oh,
the music you make is really awesome. Your ambition has brought back the old magical songs to life again. Your originals relate us to our life. From young to old, everyone falls in love with your songs. You have amazing vocal sound. Your voice suits our mind. Summer and Lenky, you are a superb guitarist and bass guitarist. And our Mr. Kyotrash drummer, Keshav, you are too amazing.
Thank you.
Also thanks to the Sanam team, who we won't usually see on screen, but they are the backbone of Sanam.
Yay.
Not just as musicians, you are fabulous human beings too.
Thank you so much.
That was a very thoughtful message. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And since Ben is not here, thank you from Ben also.
Yeah.
Hey Sanam, this is Raksha. My sister Pratisha Shetty is your biggest fan. She asked me to call you so many times when I called you because she loves you very much. I want you to message her on her Instagram account. Her name is Pratisha Shetty. And I have sent you message also, Raksha Shetty, Instagram account I have, that her birthday was there. Can you please check it and reply? Thank you.
We do better, we just sing a song, happy birthday.
Yeah, we can sing the song for you, for sure, right now. Let's do that.
Happy birthday.
Do
you have a name?
Yeah.
What's the name again?
Patricia Shetty. 1, 2.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hi Sanam, I'm the biggest fan of yours. मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती कि मैं आपकी कितनी बड़ी फैन हूँ, but मैं अभी बहुत कुछ लगता है. तो आपके लिए आप मेरा मैसेज जरूर पढ़ेंगे. और मैं आपको बस ये पूछना चाहती हूँ कि जब आप कॉन्सर्ट दिल्ली का कॉन्सर्ट जब हुआ था तब मैंने टैंकी का कोई गिफ्ट दिया था. मैंने अपने लिए फोटो एल्बम बनाई थी और मैं जानना चाहती हूँ कि आपने वो देखा है कि नहीं देखा है. अगर आपने वो देखा है तो प्लीज एक मैसेज मेरे लिए.
यस, वी हैव सीन इट.
और बस आपको कहना चाहती हूँ आई लव यू सो मच. एंड प्लीज जल्दी 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 फिर से सनम दिल्ली आइए. मैं आपको बहुत दिनों से वेट कर रही हूँ. थैंक यू.
Did you see
it? Yeah, we did see it.
Very sweet. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that. And keep coming for our concerts and supporting us the way you have been supporting us. Lots of love.
Thank you very much.
Hey guys, this is Shruti Bangar and you guys rock. I really love all your songs. I love you guys so much. And Keshav, I love you a lot more than but I really love all your songs.
So sweet.
Mm-hmm.
I love you too. We love you too.
Hello, Sanam, Samar, Keshav, Venki. I really love your song. I don't have any love message. Just want to say thank you. Aapki wajah se mujhe apne andar ke hidden music club ke bare mein pata chala. Really, your guys are awesome. And all the best for your upcoming songs and every event. Keep spreading love and happiness as you do. Love you all, especially Sanam sir. Your voice is just magical. Lots of love from your band.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Are they hearing the messages?
Probably, yeah.
Okay. Last time you messaged me, it was half a day left. I don't know how to say it, but I want to say one thing. That Sanam sir, I love you so much. You are so damn cute. And my only dream is right now to meet you. My only scope for being happy is seeing you, to see you on your Instagram page. As well as I don't know what to say. I'm just saying something like blah, 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 blah. But then, let me tell you one thing, that I have a huge gift for you. I used to make it every day. I've made your sketches. I am like secret drawing person. But still I've made these sketches of yours. I will never post it on Instagram page, but I'll surely show you whenever we meet. I have tried many times to contact you with various sources, but it's never possible.
So,
oh, that was it?
Yo.
Okay.
That's really sweet, and that's what I was wondering, if you've posted anything on Insta, then 100% we would have liked your drawings. Yeah.
Hi Sanam, this is Priyanka. Long जब भी मेरे को आपके गानों के बारे में पता चला था तो उसको लेकिन मैं थोड़ा सा जजमेंटल हो गई थी कि कुछ पुराने गानों को इतने छेड़ रहा है उन्हें नहीं छेड़ना चाहिए एंड मैंने वो बिना सुनी मैं थोड़ा जज करने लगी थी एंड अभी आफ्टर 2-3 इयर्स मैंने वो सुने हैं एंड अभी मुझे वो बहुत अच्छी लगी एंड मुझे थोड़ा रिलाइज हुआ कि मुझे ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए था कि किसी भी उसको लेकर जजमेंटल नहीं होना चाहिए था तो उसके लिए I'm really very very sorry and अभी तो मुझे बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं आपके गाने तो अब बस एक है कि आप और अच्छे गाने बनाते जाएं और हम लोगों को एंटरटेन करते जाएं
ओके पहले तो आपको सॉरी इस चीज के लिए बिल्कुल बोलने की जरूरत नहीं है क्योंकि आपने इस एक्सपीरियंस से कुछ लर्न किया कि जजमेंट हमें नहीं रखनी चाहिए वी शुडंट जज पीपल और एनीथिंग एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लाइकिंग आवर म्यूजिक और यू डोंट हैव टू अपोलोजाइज
एंड इट्स कूल यू कैन लाइक द ओरिजिनल लाइक वे बेटर देन आवर क्योंकि हम भी ओरिजिनल गाना सुनते
हैं
उसी से इंस्पायर होके हम अपना स्टाइल अंदाज में ये गाना करते हैं एंड ऑल्सो लिसन टू आवर ओरिजिनल म्यूजिक व्हिच वी हैव ओरिजिनल चेक दैट आउट ऑल्सो आई होप यू लाइक दैट एज वेल
Hello, I'm Jatisha from Kolkata and I really love you guys. I love the band Sanam and you guys are doing a great job. We totally fall for your every beat and I don't know how I'm going to say but really, you guys have changed my life. You have made me a happier person from what I was and what I am looking at me. Today and I am just glad I so something like this and I will want to tell you Keshav that I really really love you your smile is beautiful and I love the machine and hope we meet someday things will come to Kolkata please keep you I love you and we are Sanam
so sweet thank you
so much
we love you too and Naimira and Bose love you too.
Last message?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hi Sanam, this is Dashi. I love you guys. I love you so much. Sanam, you have beautiful voice and beautiful heart as well. Someone's here, smile going to kill me, huh? Well, thank you. I just want to have a coffee with you and Keshav. You are so cute. And your smile, oh my god. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye, Ashish.
Bye.
That's so cute. Nice message.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks for these lovely messages.
Yeah.
Amazing. Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, so if you guys want to leave more messages, what's the number, Venky?
02239296556. Yeah, that's the number.
Yeah. Call and leave your messages, and we'll definitely get to hear them. And
Between 5 to 8 p.m.
Yeah.
Is there's going to be a thing on Twitter where if you tune into MTVBeats handle,
it's going to happen in 3 minutes.
Oh yeah,
so that's like right now, so you can start soon. You have to put a hashtag with Dil Beats with Sanam, DILBEATSWITHSANAM, Okay, that's the hashtag. And you
and what you have to do is you have to tell us what your ideal date is.
Yeah.
And you can either do that with a picture. So you can either like tag us in a picture and hashtag what Venky just said, or you can write a few lines and describe your ideal date and be as creative as you can. And we'll pick 3 lucky winners, and you guys will get to meet us on 20th.
Yes.
Of this month.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're gonna read a couple more messages right now. Thanks for calling, Trishita. Yeah, like you guys have put the hashtag DilBeats. Okay, the spelling of DilBeats MTV is wrong. That's not what we want. Like, it's a hashtag, like I mentioned earlier. DilBatsWithSanam. And you have to do this on Twitter, right? Not on Instagram.
Yeah, the contest is on Twitter, guys.
Okay.
By the way, what is today?
Valentine's Day!
Yay!
Guys, happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
So after this is over, go have fun, go spread love, and that's what we're gonna do. So, yeah.
So yeah, I think what we'd like to say is that on Valentine's Day, yeah, spread the love and happiness, and try not to, make anybody upset, and try to be nice to all your loved ones. I think that's something sweet that you can do.
Yes.
Yeah. That's my message.
Awesome.
That's it.
Really sweet, guys.
Okay?
Thank you so much for staying.
Yes.
हमें बहुत मजा आया हमें लाइव चैट करके और हम आगे बहुत सारे लाइव चैट करेंगे लाइफ में.
So stay tuned. Yeah. See you guys. Lots of love.
All right. Gonna sign off. Check us. Check the thing on Twitter and put in your hashtag messages.
Yeah.